Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of April 2023. If you've been watching these, you know the routine, subscribe button, notification bell, we'll get them sent out to you. So let's get right into what went on in April of this year, comparing it to April of last year. So the number of sales was down a fair amount, which you might expect, at 786 homes that traded hands across the city, a decline of almost 16%. The average price on those properties was $792,000, a decline of 10% over April of last year. There's exactly 2,289 homes currently for sale. So the inventory levels have increased 61%, giving you buyers out there a greater selection than what we had last year. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in 23 days compared to 8 days. Now, when we look at the world of condominiums, because the last one was Freeholds, there were 299 that sold in April, and that was a decline of about 33%. The average price on those condos is $444,000, a decline of 7%. By the way, these declines are all related to the fact that the first few months of last year was just hyperdrive with the number of sales and prices, and then it started to decrease after March of last year. So that's why we're looking at these declines. The active listings got 509 condos currently on the market, which is 38% more than we had this time last year, and it's taking about a month for condominiums to sell. So that's the comparison of this year to last year. So what's going on just this year? So when we look at the average price month over month, we can see an increase in prices from 621. I'm not going to go through them all, but you can see the percentages here. And this year we're up, this month, April, we're up a healthy 7% over March of this year as well. So we're trending in the right direction with prices going up. Thank you.